That's all you got?
All right, who's next?
Stronger?
Still got a long way to go.
What? How'd they do that? I've never seen that type of signaturgy before.
We've got you in our grasp, so how about you hand Relia over to us?
Just who are you bastards?
That's none of your business. Now be a good boy and hand over the brat. Unless you want to die.
Miki, hold on to Relia.
Make
that move.
Want a surprise?
Does it work?
How is this possible? Nothing you do hurts them at all.
What can...
Let me go.
That's some pretty underhanded fighting you're doing. Talk about sandbag.
Who are you?
We'll even things out.
Our shields are gone!
I've neutralized their shield. You should be able to fight normally.
You meddlers aren't from this planet, are you?
Balance restored.
If you think you're so strong, try to withstand this. You truly saved our skin back there. Thanks for the help.
Think nothing of it. Although I do have a favor to ask. Can we join you on your trip?
Huh?
I must say, m'lady, that expression of total disgust ruins your elegant...
Allow me. We're not out to do you any harm. My name is Anne, and his is Emerson.
Exactly. You can totally trust us. So just take us...
Captain. I mean, Emerson. Please stop telling these nice people what to do.
You're right. I'd also be wary of someone asking to join me out of the blue. Okie dokie then. This is the deal. We're just like you guys.
Just like us? How so?
You see, we were also running from those atrementous thugs.
They were after you too?
There was that brouhaha in Medoc, right? We were scurrying away from that and we happened upon your little scuffle.
And you decided that you would help us?
Two of you are beautiful ladies and one an adorable kid. Who to save and who to snuff out was clear as day.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Sounds good to me. You can come with us.
I knew you'd say that.
We won't let you down.
Not bad for a guy with a few years on him.
Santarol's not far now.
Sun's coming up.
Hey, look!
Hardly worth the effort. So
this is it, the storied capital of Signaturgy.
I don't want you getting lost, so stick close, okay?
Okay.
Follow me, and I'll escort you to the facility.
There's one here, another there. Signets are everywhere around this city.
You've got some keen eyes there. Legions of Signaturges study here to enter the Royal Institute, and there are just as many shops that cater to their needs. So you could empirically say this bustling metropolis was built upon and lives off of Signaturgy.
Amazing! Stunning! Unreal! Not in my wildest dreams did I...
I never knew having my motherland praised could elicit such feelings in me.
Whoops. Thank you.
Behold, the Royal Institute. Keep it up.
It opened by itself.
Follow me.
That biometrics.
So it seems.
This way.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, much more so than any fairy tale I know.
This place is way too technologically advanced.
I'll get some footage.
No, we better not.
Cassius, it's me, Fiore.
Come in.
So this kid is...
Despite his misleading appearance, he's the most talented scholar we've ever had.
Welcome to the Institute. I'm Cassius, one of the researchers here. Bringing visitors along is indeed a rare occurrence for you, Fiore.
That's because I'd like your opinion on this girl's signets, since they're not the type you'd find every day.
Signets? On a child who, if anything, is even younger than myself?
That's my first question. Who in their right mind would dare imbue signets on such a small child?
I cannot pretend to know the answer, but I can unequivocally declare that it is no one related to this institute. Not even I have had a signet imbued upon my flesh.
But that's not the only issue. First off, she's much too young to be getting signets imbued on her. Secondly, you almost never see hers. The only time anyone has observed them is when she uses them.
Interesting.
Thirdly, she can't, by all accounts, control her signaturgy. Even so, we know she can at least activate it. And now for the finale. I've never seen anything remotely resembling either her signet's forms or functions. So, what do you think?
Do you happen to know what any of the signets look like?
Yes, just a second.
You've got me. I can't say I've seen anything that resembles this illustration either.
Ugh, what a shame. I thought that you, of all people, might have some insight on it.
By the way, I don't picture you as the type to go around helping others, Fiore.
At first, I was merely along for the ride. But now, I've taken an interest in her and her signets myself.
I'll do what I can, such as looking for any precedent. Meanwhile, why not venture to the Ancient Institute and search amidst the troves of archaic documents there?
Perhaps the mysterious Signets of Ages Past can offer us a glimpse into the solution.
If one of us learns anything, keep the other one apprised.
Thank you so much, Cassius. Now we know our next destination. Let's go there.
Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn.
So, you can't imbue objects with signets, can you?
Actually, you can. People have developed all sorts of tools that make use of signets.
I was thinking, what if you strapped a bunch of scrub brushes to a large plate, then somehow get the contraption to move by itself? You could use it to clean floors. Wouldn't that be convenient?
Wow, that might actually work.
If you ever get to make them, could you please give me one? It would be a lifesaver when cleaning the training hall.
What's going on?
Oh, nothing much. I was just talking to this lady.
Hitting on someone again?
Can you blame me? Beautiful women are one of humanity's greatest treasures.
I don't know what you mean by that, but I feel for you.
I'll try to control myself, I swear.
Whoops.